Hello, this is Kalan Brammer coming to you on Showbox. No, Terrarium, excuse me. But Roman's facing Kevin Owens. Last week you got knocked down. Jinder, be smart. Ooh, ouch. What a collision, and that's a reason why. A bit of a warning to Jinder. Yeah, warning to Jinder. Yeah, right. Whatever.
Owens was not expecting that. Owens in complete disbelief.
Come on, Roman.
He just experienced. Look at that again. Incredible power in this tackle delivered by the victim.
Let me ask you guys a question, because obviously I was not in London a week ago, and so I didn't get to see it in person. What do you think has been the biggest reason
the
flippant attitude?
I wouldn't call it flippant. I just think Roman Reigns is I think Roman Reigns is just finally taking matters into his own hands. He believes that he's been shafted by management here in the company. He believes he should be the Universal Champion.
He's had a number of Universal Champion,
And I think Roman's just fed up.
Well, it's one thing to feel that you've been treated unfairly if you're Roman Reigns, and Roman certainly has a few valid points.
That's not good, nothing.
Because we've seen what that means in the past.
Asshole Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens, you may not want to slap Roman Reigns on the chest.
Yeah, don't slap him on the chest. He's like, he's pissed off tonight.
KO.
Guys.
You guys make a lot of good points.
Oh, shit.
Can't argue.
Again, Kevin, smacked by Reigns.
Sometimes you just get to the point where you can't take it anymore. And I think certainly
Come on, Kevin,
Reigns
get up.
Got to that point and went farther than that point.
Well, he walked out here tonight and told Stephanie McMahon, the bottom line is you don't want me to be champion. That's it.
I think there's something to that.
Oh, what a headbutt. Ow.
Represented by the likes of Kevin Owens.
Oh, I'm beginning to question as to whether or not Stephanie McMahon would like Kevin Owens to be the champion.
Boo, Stephanie.
The company after Kevin put his arm
Shut
on
up
Stephanie
about
like
Stephanie.
That.
Yeah, did you see the look on Stephanie's face when that arm went on her?
Oh!
Oh, ow. Right in the face. Never mind.
Owens dumped from the top to the floor.
Yeah.
And Coach mentioned it before, a completely different attitude by Roman Reigns.
Yeah, you think?
You know, I've been saying this, and I know it's going to take some time for it to play out, but I believe that Kevin Owens and, to a certain extent, Sami Zayn were the two best pickups in the Superstar Shakeup. I believe that.
Roman Reigns.
Why is he taking his sweet-ass time?
KO. Reigns just taking his time, methodical assault here tonight.
And you're going to miss.
And Kevin Owens again.
Oh my God. That chop did nothing. Reigns is like, what are you doing? What are you doing? You're slapping me? Come on.
He shrugged another one off like it was nothing.
He shrugged it off, man. Kevin's like rolling out of the ring, you little wussy.
Brock Lesnar. Beat up his face, a mess at WrestleMania. Of course, the steel cage controversy at the greatest.
Yeah, the steel cage controversy is still a big thing right now.
By Kevin Owens right now, but you can understand it. Kevin trying to create some distance between himself.
Reigns was mad and still is.
Roman Reigns can do just as much damage outside the ring.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh! He missed. Ouch! What a boot or. Shoe or whatever
Kevin
you want.
Kevin Owens climbing to the top.
Come on.
Roman Reigns back to
Come
the
on.
Catches him with a
yeah,
hand.
Roman.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Reigns versus Kevin Owens. A match set
Shake out the goblin.
Stephanie McMahon, who made a surprise appearance tonight at the top of the broadcast.
Roman Reigns doing his best to shake out the cobwebs.
Oh, I didn't know they said that. Oops.
For the Money in the Bank contract ladder match next month
My
in
bad.
Chicago. Roman Reigns had his opportunity taken from him because of interference by Jinder Mahal.
Come on, hey guys, get Kevin off feeling, that top rope. Come on.
We haven't seen
get
the last
the top rope.
Of Stephanie McMahon
or
here
whatever.
Tonight.
And look at Kevin Owens now with an elbow right
Come
to
on,
the
Kevin.
Side of the face of Roman Reigns and another one. And KO looking to pick up a huge victory.
Oh, Kevin can't
here
win
tonight,
against him.
Roman Reigns runs into an elbow by
the
Owens.
The only reason he yeah, won was because of Jinder.
What a clothesline. Roman Reigns. Building momentum against Kevin Owens.
And
the
boom!
Reigns with a big knockdown of Owens. And Roman Reigns is feeling it.
He's feeling it, all right.
Well, here's where where the crowd can play into the hands of Kevin Owens. Because Roman Reigns is listening to
love
them,
you,
taking
Roman.
His time
instead of love you, Roman.
I disagree with you. Holy crap.
Oh, shut
this
up.
This could be the detriment of Kevin Owens.
Commentators.
Roman Reigns feeds off of the WWE Universe, even negative or positive. It
what?
Drives the big dog.
Yeah,
Kevin
he
Owens
does feed off negative,
number of
too.
Clotheslines in the corner. Owens has no idea where he is. Roman Reigns went
and
for
most
the big
of the
Owens,
reactions
though,
for Roman is negative.
Stood
so.
Him right up. Cover
oh,
now.
Come on.
Hooks the leg. Is it enough? Almost had a near fall for Owens.
Playing a little possum. Oh my god.
Earlier on in the matchup, this is a really started things
the
off.
Commentators
the
commentators are hilarious,
for
I swear.
Roman Reigns spinning Owens inside out.
And Michael, you use the term impromptu match, and I think that plays right into the hands of a brawler, a fighter, the likes of Kevin Owens.
Well, and I mentioned impromptu as well because for another week, Stephanie McMahon has stepped in and seemingly upstaged Kurt Angle. She said she's going to preside
now. Yeah, she stepped
now.
In
Ronda
another
Rousey, Nia Jax
week
contract signing later tonight.
Up
is
front
only doing what's
out
best
front
for business.
Or whatever
oh, and a
they
big
said.
To the face of Owens.
Kurt Angle didn't seem too happy about it.
Oh,
unfortunately,
ow.
Kurt Angle has the answer to Stephanie McMahon, so it's not
Simone
a drop.
Yeah.
Reigns,
cover.
Is it enough to put Owens
no.
away? Kevin Owens stays alive at
it's
two.
Two.
I think
sorry.
Stephanie's still upset that Kurt Angle and Ronda Rousey beat her and her husband back in WrestleMania.
And you heard Stephanie McMahon say it's all water under the bridge, Colt.
Oh, bullshit. It's not water under
you
the bridge.
Like
but then why did she even mention it, Corey?
Exactly. Why did she mention it?
Because she was Stephanie's a good person. It was bothering her that the WWE Universe felt that there might be some sort of animosity.
Do those things
come on, Roman.
Stop
taking your sweet ass time. Come on.
You heard the entire audience chanting. You tapped out. Obviously, it was business that needed to be handled.
Yeah.
And now Roman.
Yeah. Superman.
Is
he gonna win it? Nope.
Kevin
ow. Come on. Two.
Oh,
almost had him.
Oh,
what a boot! Ow!
Down goes Roman.
Down goes Roman. Uh oh. Cannonball time.
Clear the deck.
Nope. Oh, no, he got a hold of that one.
To the leg. Oh, it stays alive.
How the frick? Did he kick out of that, man?
Disbelief on the
come on, Kevin.
Kevin
how did you
just
kick out of that, man?
Escape. Let's take one more look. Owens is going for the cannonball and then...
Oh, Superman pulling right on the button, too, man.
And Owens barely stayed in the match.